Blackest of ours on this land has begun.